Thank you so much. I'm Senator Ralph Hise, representing Avery, Mitchell, Nancy, McDowell, Madison, and Haywood counties. Been serving in the legislature for right at a month now. It's in my first term. Couldn't be more excited about what we're seeing, what's going forward, and how quickly it's moving. A little more than a month now, we've passed elimination of the charter school cap. We've also worked at the Castle Doctrine here in the state, as well as making significant cuts in our budget. And we've got a lot more to come, between diving into medical malpractice insurance, between diving into this year's budget, which is still setting at over a $3.5 billion shortfall, nearly almost 20% of state government that we're going to have to cut this year. And we're seeing opposition at every level of the cuts. And the biggest opposition we're seeing right now is from the government. Thank you all very much for this opportunity. Please contact me. My email address is ralph.hise@ncledge.net. I have a weekly newsletter I'll send out to you if you just ask to be signed up. But I look forward to hearing from you on issues, and I look forward to continuing to serve you and serve this entire state as I defend our Constitution.
This country's seen some hard times. Lord knows she's deep in debt. She's coming through another depression, and for some it ain't over yet. We've all been divided, playing our own selfish games. Why does it always take the hard times to get people back together again? But I believe in America. I believe in America. One nation under God, still proud and strong. I believe in America. I'm proud to be in America. America down for long. Now if you read the papers or listen to the news these days, sometimes it don't look like there's a much hope left for the good old USA. This country, she ain't perfect. Oh, but thank God she's still free. And she's gonna make her comeback, yes sir. Just you wait and see. And I believe in America. America down for long.